Good evening and welcome to a quick view with Echoes Gaming. I call it Quickview because I don't want to do a full review of this yet, but I've been asked to look at Minecraft Dungeons. I'm an avid ARPG player, action RPG for those of you who don't know what that is. Played Diablo 1 and 2 extensively. Unpopular opinion, I do like Diablo 3 as well, so obviously you've seen those on my channel. I'm playing Last Epoch as well at the moment. I've also got quite far into Path of Exile, so I know my way around an ARPG. So I've been asked to look at this and give my opinion, and I'm going to give you a fairly unbiased opinion. I'm enjoying myself with it. I mean, it's very basic, but I am enjoying it. The aesthetic, you know, it's classic Minecraft. It looks like Minecraft. It's a top-down isometric view, as you expect all ARPGs to be. It's quite pretty. I enjoy the look. I mean, if you come in here and you're thinking you're not going to get the Minecraft look, you're in the wrong place. And also with the gameplay, it's fairly basic. I mean, you left-click to swing your sword, you right-click to shoot your arrows. There is no class system in this. I suppose it's one of the disappointing things I find in it. I mean, I think it's aimed at children, I think, or at least entry-level ARPG at the moment. I'm hoping they do build and have a class system. But at the moment, you know, there's no times I ever feel overwhelmed or worried or think I'm going to struggle on this, you know. I mean, if you look at now, there's plenty of enemies on screen and I'm not too worried about getting killed. I say that and you can hear me clicking away frantically here. So, yeah, again, I'm enjoying it. The loot system is strange. You get, basically every time you level up, you get an enhancement, so it's like an enchantment, it is an enchantment, and you add it to your piece of gear. So if I open up my inventory here, let me kill this guy first. You can see I have these little scythes here, and they've been leveled up here, so you upgrade with the enchantments, and once you level up, you get an enchantment to increase the upgrade. And there's different types that are unlocked. Now, you outscale your gear fairly quickly when you're leveling up. See, I'm only level 7 at the moment. So these are level 9. But once you've enchanted it, you can get a better weapon. You put a better weapon and you can salvage it and you get your enchantments back. So there's no risk at all. And then your ability slots, your 1, 2 and 3. Basically, they enhance your main abilities or the character. So if you look at number 7 here, I'll show you what 7 does. 7 makes me explode. 1 is an enhancement to my bow, so if I hit this 1 and then shoot my bow, it explodes. And 3 at the moment is also an enhancement to my bow, but there's all sorts of things. So, there we go, is an achievement unlock. So, if I press this now, it's shooting fire arrows instead. So, like I said, it's fairly basic, entry level stuff, aimed at kids, but I mean, if you're not going and expecting too complex a game, you're going to enjoy it. One thing I am disappointed in, it's a Minecraft game and there is no crafting. You can salvage weapons, but you can't really craft. You'd imagine, you know, given it's Minecraft, they'd have at least a decent amount of crafting your own weapons and things like that. Endgame-wise, I haven't got to the endgame yet, but by all accounts, it's a bit of replayability. I'm hoping there'll be a lot more, you know, development in endgame, and I do hope they bring in a class system. But if you're looking for, you know, a cute, quirky ARPG just to pass some time, I do recommend it. I mean, like I said, I'm probably unpopular with the rest of the people who play Diablo and things, but, you know, I am enjoying it. It's a good little game. Now, I am going to get my 9-year-old to have a quick go, and I'll get him to give you a quick review as well. Not now. He's probably in bed by now. But, like I said, it's just a fun little game. I'm enjoying myself going through this. I will finish it. I'll get to the end of this. But I won't. Will I sink 1,000 hours into it? Probably not. But I'll keep playing till the end at least. You know, I mean, you look here. It's a lot of frantic clicking there. The bow is pretty overpowered. you run out of arrows and things like that. You know, but again, it's just an enjoyable, fun little game. I mean, and to be honest, I got it for free. It's on the Xbox Game Pass at the moment, Game Pass on PC at least, and it's not cost me a penny, so I thought, why not? Let's have a look. And another guy I know has done a few reviews on this, and he's completed the game, so I thought, you know, I'll give it a go, give my opinion, given the fact that I like action RPGs, and obviously I've got Diablo on my channel, and my Diablo videos seem to be most popular. So I thought I'd give this a quick look. What I'll do is I'll complete the game over the next few days, and once the game's completed, I'll come back and give it a proper review. So like I said, I'm enjoying it at the moment. I mean, if you did enjoy this little quick view, let me know, because I've got plenty coming. I've got a Command & Conquer series coming up. That won't be a quick view, though, because I love Command & Conquer. But my next one I'm probably going to do on Last Epoch, because I've started playing that, and I do enjoy that too. So, again, let me know what you think of these things. If you do enjoy this, please like and subscribe, and I'll see you all again soon.